Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How to register for election. Den en registering to vote is essential for participating in U.S. elections. First, you need to be a U.S. citizen and at least 18 years old by election day. Each state has its own voter registration rules. En en na, you can register online, by mail, or in person. To register online, visit your state's election website. You will need a valid driver's license or state ID. If you prefer to register by mail, download the National Mail Voter Registration Form. And complete the form with your personal information. Make sure to fill out all required fields accurately. Once completed, mail the form to your local election office. The address is usually provided on the form. Then, if you want to register in person, visit your local election office or a designated voter registration site. This could be a public library, DMV, or other government offices. Bring a valid ID and proof of residence. And some states allow same-day registration on election day. Check your state's rules to see if this option is available. Remember to register before your state's deadline. Deadlines vary, but they are typically 15, 30 days before the election. After registering, you will receive a voter registration card. This card confirms your registration and provides your polling place information. Keep this card in a safe place. And if you move, you must update your voter registration with your new address. This ensures you receive accurate polling place information. You can update your registration online, by mail, or in person. Then check your voter registration status regularly. This can be done online through your state's election website. Keeping your information up to date is crucial for a smooth voting experience. On.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.